ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done! Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test him out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again? Joker wants this building kept free of the Bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come.
What?
Hey, someone help Bat Baby up off the floor.
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building kept free of the Bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's going to go back in. If he does, Joker's bombs will finish him.
Thank you. fragment belongs to us.
And the gargoyles and are armed to the teeth. So why do I have a bad feeling about this?
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support, and the people of Gotham, who I'll be seeing very, very soon.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Shut up!
the crock.
Feasting on your bones.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
taste you already.
Gotta say, I thought... I salute my fallen enemy.
Run with me!
My caves will be your tomb.
Loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I'd tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they're in Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Come on! enjoy it while you can.
Taped patient session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc.
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You got a cure for me then, Doc? Can you make me normal?
Normal is a poor choice of words. No one's really normal, are they?
Figured as much. So, how about this, Doc? You let me go now, and I won't eat you.
You don't really eat people. It's just an urban myth.
Oh, you think? Keep believing that, Doc.
And these caves will be your...
You heard him. Shoot to kill.
I'd never do anything else. It's the...
Someone who has failed to solve 3/4 of my riddles. Oh, Batman.
Yeah.
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was a mess.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he's spinning on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? He's here!
He's making you look stupid. Is that hard to do? But it is not why I put you down there! He's trying to shut down the path. Not let him! Is that clear? Do you want me to send Arnie?
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only 2 more to find.
Mr. Cash, it's not helping. I'm sorry about the car, but What can we do if you insist on hospitalizing three guards?
Strap on whatever you like, Doc. This thing just tickles. I'm happy to wait here. Wait for the bat. He'll be back, and I'll kill him. Then Cash. Then you.
In your dream. Now get him. Now.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Stick your head out
so I can blow it off.
If you don't stop him from getting to the control room, then I'll personally feed you to one of my these plants. I mean it. Really thrive on a diet of insects.
Bat's a-sleepin'. Someone finish him off.
Come on, Bat, show yourself.
Mixed up in this.
Thank you.
Someone help Bat Baby up off the floor!
Cut you down!
Cut me down!
After I kill the bat! Anyone got a way out of this?
We gotta find him, or we're next, you hear me?
Leave him there, we've got bigger problems! Find the bat!
Wait up, I'll watch your back!
Hey, bats! I know you can hear me. I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me!
Telling you, if there's one place you'd expect to find a bat, it's down in a stinking cave.
Do you hear me? Wake up! Leave him here!
I wanted the bat stopped! Did no one listen? It's like you don't want an outbreak of Titan-enhanced mutant babies climbing over Gotham.
Going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.